go, John. George, as good fighters have developed a distinct unlike for each other here in this match.
That's right, halfway through.
I don't know what's going to happen, but here they are. Tommy B. Vitone, champion in his own right in the red pants out of the red corner. Chris the Cannon Wagner, champion in his own right in the blue gloves, silver pants out of the blue corner. Here we go.
And you can see both men are using a bob and weave, trying to shoot angles and move their head so their man doesn't just zone in on a target.
Well, both of these men, they're not big men, but they both have knockout power, and they've both proved it over the past. And I think that's what this is all about, is that neither fighter wants to give the other guy a chance to knock him out, but neither fighter really wants to get beaten to a pulp here either. So they're both looking for the knockout. I don't know if they're going to find it.
Well, Wagner's like, come on, let's just go right at it. The tone is like, I'll pick my shots.
Well, that's the strategy of the fight. I have to hand it to Petone. He's really stayed in the middle of the ring tonight. He is not fooled with the ropes. There was some issue about that. He's done a very nice job of staying in the middle. Irregardless of whether people enjoy the style that he's fighting his fight. And I have to say that when Tommy B. Vitone gets up in that ring, he tries to fight his fight. And the only way to beat him is to take his fight away from him and make him fight your fight. And that's when you beat Tommy Vitone.
Well, right now, late, Vitone puts a good kick to the head of Wagner, who rushes him, balls him with a left hook to the back of the head. Moving forward, knocks Petone down.
It's caution, a little bit of a caution to Chris Wagner. Not a warning, but a caution at the end of that ring. At the end of that round.
All right, here we go for the sixth round. Good right hand there by Wagner, getting in from Petone. Wagner has that look in his eye like, let's go.
Okay.
Back fist from Wagner there. Trying to trade shots right now. Looking for an opening with Petone. Nice thrusting sidekick by Wagner, gets in.
Well, the crowd is in this one now. And if it goes up to the judges at this point in time, well, it'll be a hard case, but the champ will win.
One of them, that's for sure. One of them will definitely win. We can say there will be a champion. Or more than one.
There will be some champions tonight here. The champions will be flying.
And Petone's still probing. Wagner trying to bait him in to launch those cannons at him. Tommy B buzzing around, whipping in that roundhouse. Round kick to the ribs. Good combination from Wagner. They don't call Tommy B for nothing. He'll buzz around you and then sting you.
Buzz around you, sting you, and then go get some honey.
That's right.
Pour it all over you.
A lot of faking and feinting going on between these two fighters. Good. That was that lunging, quick right hand from Cannon.
Spinning back fist tonight.
You can hear the crowd saying, knock the smile off Petone's face, but that's not an easy task.
I don't know about that. Well, he's got plenty more time to do it. We're scheduled for 10 rounds here.
All right, one more round down.
Crowd is loving this one.
Or hating. Or hating it, one or the other.